Now, we're going to start a new game, and instead of $300 winning the game, as you may know, or you may not if you didn't watch yesterday, $500 now wins the game. The first three puzzles will be $100 each. At the end of the first three puzzles, we have a crossover wherein the contestants switch sides, and then we have $200 puzzles. Here's how it goes as I hand a $100 puzzle to Barbara Rose and to McLean Stevenson. Barbara, option is yours, pass or play.
I'll play. Tiniest. Smallest.
Yes, that's the way you do it, Nancy. All right, what's the puzzle, Nancy?
Ant.
Is it ant? No, Barbara and McLean. Barbara, pass or play?
Pass.
All right, McLean.
Bunt.
Kick.
No. Barbara.
Pitcher. I'll get you for this one, I'm
telling
you.
McLean.
I'm not sure that she understood what I said the first time, mm-hmm. So I'll say it better.
Bunt. Better?
Nope. Barbara?
Pitchers.
Swing.
No. Did you say pictures or...
No, I said pitchers.
That's what I thought you said.
Who is the person that usually does that, I thought.
No.
The batter does.
No, I don't think
so. Excuse me. Excuse me. Hold on just a second. Uh-huh. I don't mean when he's pitching.
Yeah.
I mean when it's his turn to bat.
Oh, I see what you mean. She is right, you know. It's all... We have to give you the word now. But before I give it to you, she is right. The pitchers usually, if they're going to do this in a ball game, what is it, Nancy?
Sacrifice.
No, yeah, sacrifice. Oh, it's up there already.
I could read.
I was wondering how she knew. I thought she's very clever. She knew that was sacrifice. However, you see what actually happened. As soon as you said bunt, she was hooked with that line of thought on sacrifice. Yeah, there was no other way to go.
Well, I tell you, Barbara's problems are hardly my responsibility. I'm over here dealing with a woman that thought I said punt.
That's right.
You just had the sports mixed up.
Okay.
Barbara, is that we go on with this?
We do.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Barbara, pass or play?
Oh, do I play?
Uh-huh.
I'll play. Checkers?
Chess.
Yes. Nancy? Smallest, sacrifice, chess.
Queen. I don't know.
No. I mean, is it queen? No.
Wait a minute.
I just asked.
Excuse me, but under the new rules, could we get a new host? Unbelievable.
Barbara, pass or play?
I'll play. Competition.
Battle.
Nope. McLean.
Baseball.
Game.
Yes, that's it. Hi, Rosemary. Smallest, sacrifice, chess, and game.
Is it pawn?
If you're right, you got $100. Is it pawn? Peace. And it is pawn. Now, for you chess... I don't know the game of chess, and I presume that is the smallest mm-hmm. sacrifice when you sacrifice a pawn.
I would assume so, or otherwise they wouldn't have put it up there as the answer.
I see. All right.
So tough.
We have a commercial for you, after which I will personally... No, we'll be back with another $100 puzzle after that. Do you play chess?